Been wonderful coming into your homes, folks. We just hope we can be coming in for a long time to come. Well, enough of that talk. We better get into a little music here, a little song that we happened to record back about 4 or 5 years ago. Hope you still remember it. The Chattanooga Shoe Shine Boy. People gather around and they clap their hands. He's a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie-woogie rag, the Chattanooga shoeshine boy. He charges you a nickel just to shine one shoe. He makes the oldest kind of leather look like new. Feel as though you want to dance when he gets through. He's a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie-woogie rag, the Chattanooga shoeshine boy. Now it's a wonder that the rag don't tear the way he makes it pop. Just listen to him fan the air with his hoppity-hippity-hippity-hoppity-hoppity-hippity-hop. He opens up the business when the clock strikes nine. He likes to get them early when they're feeling fine. Everybody gets a little rise and shine with a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie-woogie rag, Chattanooga shoeshine boy. It's a wonder that the rag don't tear the way he makes it pop. Just listen to him fan the air with his hoppity-hippity-hippity-hoppity-hoppity-hippity-hop. He opens up the business when the clock strikes five. He likes to get them early when they're feeling fine. Everybody gets a little rise and shine with a great big bundle of joy. He pops a boogie-woogie rag, Chattanooga shoeshine boy. Now let's listen to the shoeshine boy right here. The Chattanooga shoeshine boy.
That's it.
This boy is Marty Matthews, one of the Fogger River boys, and he's a kind of... Does that tire you out?
Oh, yes, I'm about kind of out of breath here.
He's an expensive shoeshine boy, too. I want you to know.